Undocumented immigrants with spouses who are U.S. citizens may be granted protection from deportation. That's according to our parent company, NBC News. The Biden administration is considering a plan that would give them access to work permits. The program, known as Parole in Place, would also make it easier for some undocumented immigrants to have a path to U.S. citizenship. However, the sources stressed that the proposal was not final and the timing was fluid.